Horace Miller goes to the Senate, and that settles it.
I won't send Horace Miller.
Oh, you won't?
No, I won't. I won't let you stand there callously and perhaps wreck my whole political future.
Your political future? Why, I bought it for you. I gave it to you as a present. And I can grab it back so fast it'll make your head swim. You've got a nerve to sit there and worry about your political future when we're in a spot like this. The man is Miller.
Hello, Dan.
Hello, Dan.
What's the matter, Dad? Is it getting you down?
Is what getting me down?
You're in a deuce of a pickle, aren't you, Pop?
Looks like Henry Hill or Elk, huh, Pop?
No, it's Horace Miller or Elk.
Peter!
Gee, Dad, I wouldn't appoint an old twerp like Horace Miller. Taylor or no Taylor?
Taylor? May I ask what Taylor has to do with this?
Well, he's still running the show, ain't he, Pop?
Emma, I will not have conversation of this sort carried on by the children at dinner.
Why don't you listen to your children for a change?
No doubt my children could make this appointment for me with the greatest ease.
That's easy, Dad. Jefferson Smith.
I beg your pardon?
Jefferson Smith. He's the only senator to have.
Sure. He ought to be president. I like Jeff Smith.
Me too.
Oh, you too. Now everybody's been heard from. Well, forgive my abysmal ignorance, but I don't know this Jefferson Smith from a hole in the ground.
Gosh, Dad. Head of the Boy Rangers.
Oh, a boy.
No, no, Dad. Jeff's a man. Jeff Smith. Biggest expert we got in wild game and animals and rocks.
Yeah, and right now he's the greatest hero we ever had. It's all over the headlines.
Sure, didn't you see about the terrific forest fire all around Sweetwater?
I did. What about it?
Well, Jeff put that out himself.
Himself?
Now, if you really want a senator...
I do not want a senator. I do not want any more of this nonsense.
He's the greatest American we got, too, Dad. He can tell you what George Washington said by heart. And boy, stuff's got the swellest stuff in it.
What stuff?
Boy stuff. That's the name of Jeff's paper. He prints it. Look, here's one. Oh, it's great. Everybody reads it. All the kids in the state. A million of them. Look, Pop, let me read you one of these.
Peter, I'm in no mood to listen to childish prattle.
Prattle? You're all wet, Pop.
No, sir, you couldn't do better, Dad.
Do better than what?
Jeff for senator.
Emma, if you please.
You want to get out of a pickle, don't you?
Oh, he's looking out for votes, aren't you?
Yeah, and here's 50,000 kids with two folks apiece, and they vote.
You want to do yourself some good in this state, Dad.
If you're ever going to stand up like a man someday and tell Taylor to
that
get us...
That settles it. I will not be attacked and belittled by my own children and my own home. Oh, my nerves are strained to the breaking point.
Oh, Hubert.
Henry Hill. Horace Miller. Miller. Hill. Hill. Miller. Heads Hill, tails Miller. That's good enough for me.